Oh, that's nice. Okay.
My name's Hollie. I've done quite a bit of shopping.
There's so many dresses.
I worked at a wedding venue for 10 years and I've also done some small shows modelling wedding dresses.
They're all a bit foofy though, aren't they?
Well, the experience is kind of proving to be a bit problematic for me because I've kind of seen loads of things, so making decisions is pretty hard.
I hate that material.
Yes.
Yeah, it clings everywhere.
It's been a long journey. I think on about 3 occasions, we thought we found the dress. And then we've gone to look at another shop and there's been another dress.
Oh, this one's nice, here, Hollie.
Forget that one though, I need a slinky.
I have a proper concern about something better coming along and still completely don't know what I'm going to go for. And I just really need to find the dress.
Ladies, good morning. I'm David Emmanuel.
Morning.
This is Kim. What's your name?
I'm Hollie.
Hollie, pleased to meet you. Who's who?
This is my mum and my sister and my mother-in-law-to-be.
So what does your man do?
He's called Johnny. He sells bread for a living.
We actually met through a friend. After he set us together at his wedding, we decided to book a holiday to Dubai to go and see him. We went as friends and then went on our first date when we came back from Dubai. We made the perfect team and I couldn't be without him at all.
Where is the wedding taking place?
It's at Dorfold Hall, so it's a Jacobean mansion.
And you get married in a gorgeous coach house. The gardens are amazing.
Have you shopped before for bridal gowns?
Yes.
How many times have you been shopping?
I think I've been to 8 stores.
8? Oh, good Lord.
Oh, my goodness.
So what do you like?
I like lace.
Right.
A little bit of sparkle.
Right. Silhouette?
I don't know. It's really hard because I can't decide between something princessy or something slim-fitting. When I go up the aisle, I just want that to be a wow dress.
Fine.
I'm just waiting for that moment that one really takes me and makes me say, buy me.
We have been shopping, Hollie. I want to start with this one. I think this is your traditional Cinderella fairy tale.
I love it. Glitters all the way through. Yeah.
So, as soon as you're dressed, come out. Oh.
Wow.
Oh,
girl.
Wow.
That's totally different.
Yeah.
Now that sparkles on the front.
So, Hollie, tell me all. What are you thinking?
Love it.
Love it. Good.
I love the lace here. Still see a bit of skin, so it's still a little bit sexy.
It's a modern twist on the princess, which is why I really love it. It's just a bit unique.
Now, ma'am, you wanted a princess dress. Is this princess enough?
I love it. Yeah. It's got that real princess feel for walking down the aisle, and it'll just be amazing.
Sis, what do we think?
I really like it. I think the neckline looks really nice and it hangs really nicely as well.
This is a dancing dress. It's fabulous.
Fabulous. It is.
What do you think?
I just love the way the whole body said everything sparkles. It's amazing.
No one has said anything negative about this dress, and every other dress I've tried on, there's at least been one negative comment.
Have you fallen in love with this?
I'm in a dilemma because whilst I love this princess, I don't know if actually I want something more fitted.
Do you want something slinky or...?
I think since I'm here, I should.
She always thinks, oh, what if there's something nicer?
It's back to the dressing room, Kim.
Okay.
Let's go.
We know you're loving this one.
Yeah.
I think what we'll do is try you in another dress.
Yeah, sounds great.
I have a proper concern about something better coming along. I feel like I really need to try on a fitted dress. I need to either get that out of my system or forget about this princess dress.
Something a little more fitted.
Uh-huh. I like that it'll show off my shape and I love the sparkles running through it as well.
So what are your thoughts?
I love the silhouette of this dress. It feels quite dramatic.
I think it's lovely. The shape's brilliant. So I'm looking forward to seeing what everyone else thinks.
Oh, she's great. Oh, wow. Very sparkly. Wow.
So what are you thinking of this one?
Yeah, I really like it. The back is really nice. Mm-hmm. I love the tulle at the bottom.
Yeah. Now, Mum wanted a princess gown.
Yeah.
This is the complete opposite. Mum, is this grabbing you?
Yeah, I like it. I love the sparkle on it.
There's no doubt that the shape of this dress looks really good on her. It fits in all the right places.
I think it's a beautiful dress.
What are you thinking, darling?
I think it's really nice, like the necklace.
So where are we going, Hollie?
I don't know. I really like this dress and the princess dress.
It's really confusing knowing that my entourage like two dresses because I was hoping that I'd only get positive reaction on one of the dresses to help me make a decision.
On the morning of your wedding, you want to wake up and think, I can't wait to put this dress on. That's what you want, that feeling of...
Oh, it's really hard.
I love two dresses now.
Oh, it feels so nice to be back in this dress.
Does it? Yeah.
I love it more than the last one.
I just fall in love with it all over again. It's just perfect.
I hope everyone loves it as much as they did last time.
Here comes the bride.
Wow, gorgeous.
So, Hollie, now that you've had the gown on the second time, does it feel any different?
Yeah, I love it. Everything about it is gorgeous. Just feels so different to any others I've tried on.
Whoa, that was a bit of a Cinderella sweep, wasn't it? Mum?
I love it. I love it. I'm just so happy it was what I wanted. She just looks radiant in that dress.
Sis?
Of all the dresses that you've tried on, I think I would like this the most.
Oh, do you want a veil?
Yes.
Okay. Right, ladies, do we see a bride?
Definitely see a bride.
How much is this dress?
How much is the dress, Kim?
So this dress is £2,507, and it's by Dando London.
And we're under budget.
Excellent.
But there is one question I've got to ask you, Hollie, and that is, are you going to say yes to the dress?
Yes.
Congratulations, honey. It was beautiful.